All right, Tony working with 605. Got to get used to it because that's what she's going to do here.
And then you go through the grip. That'll help you hold it. You got to lock
them. Come on now.
Stay tight.
I'm not counting.
You're going to want to stall. You can't let that happen. You keep pushing, it's going to move.
Lift.
Lay out.
All right, Lisa.
You there?
Press.
Look at that. Lock it. Wrap it.
Real good.
You had a 6 or 7 inch movement.
That was good.
Well done. Hey, I can remember when you did that with 500.
That was good.
Well done, man.